I foster medical puppies, and my friend just called me about a Great Dane whose back feet are black, and they're not sure what's going on with her. She's a little fighter, and she got up running so quickly.
Etta is doing so much better. She's trying to walk around, and she's trying to act like a normal little puppy right now. Etta has grown very attached to us, and we cannot let her go. Her world and our world just, they match.